and that documentary replaced the advertised program, which was wiped by Adam Lee. Early evening programs were yesterday on BBC One. At 7:15, 15 Shades of Grey, and the language is getting stronger. Paulson Barr takes to the air again at 8:05 to detect another fault. And, after the news, at 8:35 there's another chance to see the episode of Tescard F that won the Golden Rose of Montreux in January.
Once you're satisfied that your set is adjusted, would you please not alter any of the controls during the period of this test transmission?
Three programmes for yesterday evening on BBC One. And Bubbles the Clown talks to Aldo Pre about the problems of tailoring his unique brand of comedy to a European audience last Thursday at 8:30 on Radio 4, Longwave and VHF. There's a choice of viewing now on BBC Television. Over on BBC Two in a moment, the season of boring black-and-white films continues with a boring black-and-white film. Whilst here on BBC One, with the time approaching quietly from behind with a machete, it's time for the news, read by Lionel Maxwell Lyons.
As the Jerry Bakewell strike enters its 100th week, Joan Bakewell returns to Akers. A consignment of poisonous jelly arrives from the continent, and the Albert Hall replaces its organ with something more modern. Good evening. In a day of furious eating, the Swiss roll is down 2 crumbs against the French fancy, and down 4 crumbs against the Danish pastry.